six. They told us pride and unity clicks as dates and grades and acne took their toll. But damn, we felt alive in that old school on Orchard Drive. It was senior year in the land of Bountiful. Wearing poofy sleeves and hair to senior prom, causing Mr. Homer trouble and swimming at the bubble, singing boldly rise as victors ever strong, singing boldly rise as victors ever strong. We would cheer the Braves to win, then hang out at Philly Gin, watch Breakfast Club and rented VCRs, escaping from the boondocks with mixtapes in the boombox, cruise State Street in our best friend's parents' cars. We were adolescent males, we were chasing mantanelles with our hacky sacks and Vans and Donkey Kong, but nothing lit our fire like bus trips with the choir, singing boldly rises victors ever strong, singing boldly rises victors ever strong. Sometimes I'll take a clear look at our lovely senior yearbook and think, man, I'd love to have that 80s hair. I swear it's not so long ago that we were joking about Big O, wondering why those Friday classes took so long, when we were sloughing seminary and dating Candace Terry